Hey, what's up guys? So our topic for today is how we can make a website shortcut to desktop. So let's get started. I first wanna open your Chrome. So slow, sorry about that. Okay, I'll try to use this call this Google. Okay. So you after that you wanna drag this here anywhere. There you have it. Close it and let's try it. So here. There you go. I'll give you another example of that. Mail, Yahoo, Yahoo Mail. And drag it again. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's try Yahoo Mail. There. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe.